Hello everyone, I am Tejaswini Thadakkal. I am studying in 10th standard. My school name is Kitturani Chennamma Residential School, Lavalgund. Today I will show one science experiment. It is called potato osmosis. These are things required: salt, 2 glass of water and 4 potato pieces. Let's start. Add 2 tablespoons of salt on the glass. Place the half potatoes in the salt water and other half in regular water. Allow the potatoes to soak for 20 minutes. Salt water, this one regular water or normal water. Once finished, notice how different the seeds potatoes are. This salt water of low salt concentrations to areas of high salt concentrations. Once you add salt to the water, you create a higher salt concentration, which made the salt water potato softer than the regular one.